A deadly disease may just have gotten deadlier. A special series begins tonight.